Kahlua. Hi, Ben. Hi, Teflon. Welcome back. So, I'm trying to figure out what I should do about the music. I have it as low as it'll go. Wait. I set off your Cortana. Yes. That was awesome. Oh, it's wanted. Ah, okay. Good to see you. I mean, it won't go lower than 10%. How annoying is that? I can turn it all the way off, but I like the music. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I'll have to check it out. So let's get to it. I have not played this. I've beaten it. I know I've beaten it twice, at least, on my PS3, platinumed, and then played it again sometime later, just because I wanted to do it all on my own without any help of a guide. It's definitely one of my favorite games. One of my favorite Lego games. There should not be any raging. I can do, I never had any problems with this game. Here we go. Might have to bump up volume a little bit. Oh, I forgot about that guy. You've not completed this game either, Raised? Right.
I want tasers on full charge.
Raptor transfer. Shooter. Look at all that. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Helix assistant. Okay, hold on. Audio volume is at 1 out of 10. I just I mean, what do you think? Should I leave it at one? Or do I turn music off? Sometimes the music, I mean, I'm gonna kick it up to one.
So the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Whose idea was
About
this?
that temperature, huh? I am so glad we got Hammond to put free ice pops into our employment contracts.
Right now, I'm just getting studs.
No expense.
Remember, okay, I do remember. I take that back because there's the Amber Shard and the mini kits. I know that I have to get a couple of Amber Shards because those give me dino access, and I know I'm going to need a couple for free play. We'll deal with that. Swing it all the way for you. Better damages. So I need to get up there, right? Smash about. See, this is much more just chill. I can have a sip of my Moscato. What do I need this for? Oh! Whee! I don't think I had any problems with races here. I know that if I didn't use Owen and his motorcycle, I used the... What's the circle thing? I can't... The spear thingy. Pump, pump, pump it up. Is that what we say for that? Oh, that's not a bad idea. We'll just see how this goes.
Oh, come on. Who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
Gotta get all the studs. Oh, I remember this is definitely related to a mini kit.
Actually, I was gonna do that to you too.
I think I need to go over here. Flying dinosaur. Oh, I might remember that. It's so weird because I feel it. Oh crap, that was minikit related. Whoops. Oh, because the lights. I see. Don't I need to push this or something? Wait. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, he can track. I knew Owen could track. See, I got it. I need more bricks before I can push it. Okay. Let me look at the rest of these studs. See, I like the music for the cinematic moments. I'm so glad that this doesn't have music like Chase's music, and although I guess that music was okay in LEGO City. I will not be playing that one again. I platted it on PS4.
Pushing team, move in there.
Well, luckily I'm not monetized, so I can mute the music in editing after if I have to. Now what?
And push.
Oh, we push. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat all this cheesecake tonight. Just a few more bites.
Step away. Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Oh. I'm not gonna delete it. YouTube has some cool features. I can just mute any copyrighted parts. or have YouTube mute them for me. X, square. I hit square. X, square, triangle. X, square, triangle.
Joffrey, raise the gate.
I forgot about those. Oh, there's a ladder. It's fun. My controller vibrates with the as the circle fills up. There you go, wanted. Shoot her! Oh, I like this part. I'm gonna recline in my chair. Because this is the kind of game where you can recline.
No, not Velociraptor.
I wonder if we'll have a gray sighting, because I know this is his favorite game. If he sees me streaming it. Yes, this is so much more peaceful, for sure. Oh my god, is his name Alan too? No. I can't get away from an Alan, but Alan Grant is way better.
Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Hang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Oh, come on. It was there? I was so close.
Yeah, I will probably be following Brian's replay guides for this.
I want personal credit for that thing. It's basically mine.
Oh, I bet I need her, huh? Because the ladies have the hops, yep. Oops. I like Ellie. But Owen's probably my favorite character. Owen Grady?
Is this thing glued in there? Come on! Boom! Phew. I'll be extinct by the time I get this thing out.
Yeah. Oh, I think this is free play. Yep. My bad. It's okay to get one. Smash, smash.
Jackhammer?
Yeah. Pretty, I'm like 95% sure there's not going to be a stream tomorrow. I don't think I'm going to get home until 10 o'clock my time. Too late. A slow run or Bob's issue to worry about? Nope. There's a mini kit right there. Oh, this is a mini kit area. I don't think I want to be doing this. Nope.
One day I forget to bring scissors. Oh, come on. Here, let me give you a hint. Maybe it's a bowline? Is it a fisherman's bend?
He won't let me cut it, okay.
Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
Go, Alan, go, Alan, go! Fast build! Oh, you played this on the Wii U, huh? For me, it's actually no. So, the very first time I ever played this was PC. I could not get past level 5. The PC version that I played, I think I bought it on Steam, actually. When I got to the T-Rex QuickTime, it would not give me long enough. It was not me. It was glitched in a way that the circle would literally fill up as the QuickTime button appeared. Like, you had no chance to push it. It was definitely glitched. I went out and I got the PS3 disc. I have a physical copy. Completely different to play it on console. No problems. So I never beat it on my PC. It was pretty much unplayable from that point. Whee!
Oh, sure. Do as I say, not as I do. And next time I'm gonna bring a sandwich.
Oh, bluesy! Oops, sorry, Ellie! I definitely, yeah. This is gonna be fun.
6-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Oh, now I've got the knife. Okay.
Dr. Grant, Dr. Ellie, we're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
All right, camera, I get it. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, my eyes are a little bit tired, but maybe I'll turn down the brightness on my phone just a little bit. The rest of me feels pretty good. I have a feeling the rest of this stuff is free play. This music is nice. I like it a lot. Softly playing in the background.
You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called?
Delicate equipment.
That's it. It was holding a bunch of delicate equipment.
Hmm.
Oh, sorry.
Yay! Up you!
I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's
no. Okay, Chacho. Ooh, I'm getting pretty close to the, what is it called in this one? True, I don't remember what it's called.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one.
Oh, it's the ground pounder.
No handlebars.
I feel a sneeze coming on. Goodness. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, true hero? Nah.
Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time.
Hi there. It's me, Mr. DNA. And I'm here to help you.
And I'm here to help you. He's got a little bit of a southern accent there.
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
The radar. Boing, 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 boing. Oi, oi, oi.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Thank you, Andy. That shouldn't be true, Explorer. Oh. Smash these last few things. Gotta get them all. Oh, that's free play. I won't build it. Oh yeah, he has to build the bones. Them bones, them bones, them dino bones. Boing! Oops! Alright, I guess I won't get them all. Oh, yeah, and Owen and Ellie can dino dung dive, right? Oh, do I have to go in here? Ah, oh, that's right.
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island.
John Hammond!
Biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
Try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
sirs, madam, welcome to Jurassic Park. You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
Good day. Thank you for choosing Jurassic World. Feel free to take the transport to the main holiday complex.
Is this just a save terminal? Oh, it's the... Whoa, okay. Nope, we don't want Jurassic World.
Changed your mind?
Okay, that's... Oh, the Jeeps! The Jeeps! Whee! Just kind of sucks to leave all these studs behind, but that's okay.
Spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
How many levels am I gonna do tonight? Good question. A couple more at least. I guess I'll smash some stuff. Oh yeah, because there's a dig pile here. When in doubt, smash about. And... Oh, we need Hammond. X, square, triangle. X, square, triangle. Thanks, Chacho. I'm glad I'm playing it, too. It's gonna be a good time. Whoop. I want to go back to Alan. Oh, I didn't know I had... I guess I do have the whole party here. Dang. Back to our Jeeps.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced.
Those eyebrows. Oh my goodness. Those Jeeps. Anybody else thinking Power Wheel cars right now?
The species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is a monstrous thing.
True survivor? Ah! Okay. Brachiosaurus? Or as I like to call them, long necks. Man before time, anyone?
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zatch. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
I used to watch Land Before Time.
How'd you do
all the time, despite... hating what happened to Littlefoot's mother. Yeah, it probably is a bit before your time, Ben. Where's my... Okay. I guess we get back in the jeeps? Another locked gate.
Gates ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots, which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
I'm not sure what the point was. Or was it to get up there, perhaps? Nope. Huh. Ah, we need to cut it. Well, that was fast. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, I need to break these open. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go back over here now and smash these. I didn't realize that two were smashable. Is, what's his name? The same guy that composed the music for Star Wars. Didn't he do this movie too? Or this franchise? Oh gosh. Oh, the car. I'm pretty sure. Isn't it like, whoa. John... Whoa, what are they doing? Bye. John Williams. Yes, that's it. Oh, yeah. This is where you get your red bricks, and I remember this hub. Oh, we get to switch vehicles now. But first, I want to use the terminal.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
And just like that, Moscato is donezo.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Gotta love Lego humor.
Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby
almost all
dinosaur.
Silver's films have William scores.
Can they hear me?
And that includes Jurassic Park and six Star Wars films. Yeah, that's what I thought.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
Some kind of control you're attempting is, it's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open.
Oh no!
All right.
Poor cow.
Come on, let's go.
Mini kit there, needy. A lady for those. Okay, so we need building blocks.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in.
Oh, we need a bigger cage, too.
That's better. Now we just add cap. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
I know, better you than me. Unfortunately, I agree. Oh, I was wrong. It's not an electric panel. It's a beeple bopple beeple boop. X, triangle, square. Do I get to ride the cow now? Now it's an electric panel. Oh, it's a hole, not a pound. Daisy, the cow's name is Daisy. Wow. I'm sorry, Daisy.
Fresh beef, huh? Those raptors eat better than I do.
Go on.
My mother, I love her. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my poor.
Talk about a drama king. Too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
You go, Cal.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We miss you.
Lex! I always liked her. I remember, she's a hacker, and she can scream.
No, driving. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Oh, get ready for some Donald Dung diving.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
Oh, yeah, I remember these little quests.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Every 6 weeks? She's... I know what's wrong with her. Remember to wash your hands.
Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Oh yeah, she plants flowers. Another Dino Dung dive. Aw, Jerry. Oh, save terminal. I'm not going to use it.
So she's suffering from meliotoxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? If you ever meet my daughter, don't tell her I named a 6-ton dinosaur after her.
Oh, hi, Bunny Rabbit. Now we need an apple, and I saw a plant over here, so let's give it some water. Whoa! There we go. Boing, boing, boing. Thank you. We'll get them studs. Bonsai! Not really a bonsai jump. Nom nom nom. Helping hand, another trophy.
It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Ugh. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Putting some socks on my feet. I took them off because my feet were a little bit hot, but they are cold again. So, whoa, I'm a trike. Oh, yeah.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Wait a minute. A mini kit. Am I actually in a level? Oh, I am in the level. Oh, snap. Okay, well, I'm not going to hit anything else right now.
I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her.
X makes the dino growl. Oh, that's cool. Circle does a ground pound. Oops, I killed him. Well, I guess triple stream because you have Brian. Oh, no, Brian didn't stream. I didn't. Oh, I guess I did do a triple stream because I switched games. Huh. How about that? Oh, I guess I leave Dino here, huh? Oh. Ah! Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, we gotta build a bridge for the dinosaur.
Right, there isn't a bridge here.
One second, guys.
Ah, heck. When that tree fell down, it
out the gate control panel.
Okay. Herb butter for the chicken, nice. The turkey, sorry, turkey. Man, we still have to get everything for Thanksgiving dinner. Square, X, triangle.
Good as new.
Oh, Italian Thanksgiving, huh? I'm gonna turn my headset up just a smidge.
Oh man, there's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame them for wanting to get out of this weather. I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it. Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
Oh, yeah, I remember this area. Oops, wrong side, Ellie. First, we gotta open this so she can jump and do a dino dung dive. Ew, are those dung beetles? I mean, I guess it makes sense. Oh, that's right. It was filmed in Hawaii. We have the crank, or the winch, or whatever it's called. Fried, excuse me, fried ham. I don't think I've ever had fried ham. Oh, snap!
This way, we can get to the visitor center through that hole.
Oh, I guess that was unavoidable. Never mind. Cheeky game. Bye-bye, Trike.
told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's list.
Oh, yeah! I forgot Samuel L. Jackson had a character in this.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands.
I forgot about Dennis, too.
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
We're approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Tyrannosaur. Remember, a fried turkey, I believe it. No use to us if they don't survive. I have 1.5 million if you get all 15 known people that have used a turkey fryer. Yay! Bingo Dino DNA. Oh, 2 trophies. What the what? Hold on. Collect an amber. Oh, okay. The 5 trophies down, 45 to go. No mini kits. Yep, Dennis and his raincoat. Oh, that's why, because they're giving you the Triceratops. I know of 2 other dinos I will need to have. The green one that spits, and the little tiny green one that could go in the tubes. I remember that much, at least. Wait. Oh, I don't have that map section yet. Because those are, I thought you could fast travel to the map points. Maybe that's just in free roam. Maybe I can't do it yet. Oh yeah, that's a car point.
You'll have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although, I guess you can see that.
Splendid.
Hey, a little help here? I was climbing the tree to pet a brachiosaur, but I fell and, well... this happened. Come on, coming down already.
Oh, I have to use the Triceratops? Really? Is this the way the game wants me to go? Yeah, it is. I'm not gonna... Do I need to cut him down, though? Oh, I guess I do, because I need a brick. And then he'll show me how to use the machine over there.
Well,
thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs.
Worker in peril.
But don't tell the construction guys I told you that.
Oh, that's not the Triceratops I wanted. That's better.
Help! Someone help!
These guys, I know that I'm going to need one of them for free play. That doesn't surprise me, Raze. I always help my mom with our turkey. We stuff it. Stuffing is probably my favorite part. So we get a box of the seasoned breadcrumbs, and then we do onion and celery and butter and then chicken broth and we like to add apple. It just adds like I don't even want to say crunch, but I don't. There's something about adding the apple and sometimes sausage if we have it. That's about it in our stuffing. And I'm stuffing the bird. Oh, I can't wait for that. Oh, map. Oops. There we go, story waypoint.
Come on, we gotta clear this road. Doesn't anyone have a jackhammer or something?
Oh, there's our jackhammer.
That is just the ticket. Hold on a sec. Rock zero, Gary one. Go ahead.
I don't know why I'm sneezing so much. Tickle in my nose. Oh, now we can get back in the cars. Yay! All that just to get the rocks removed.
All right, enjoy the show.
Thank you,
I bet
Chacho.
You didn't know this.
Whee!
Oh, I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Whoa. Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too.
Access main program grid.
Maybe it's something in the air. I don't know.
Didn't say the magic word.
You didn't say the magic word.
Hey, what'd I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
You feel that? Oh, it's the... I'm thinking of that video I sent you now, Raised, of a giant cat. It's the scene with giant kitty cat instead of a T-Rex. That was awesome. Sharp tooth!
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Yep. Gulp. Oh, I remember this level. Give me the purple! Yay! I know that I... Okay, can't deal with that. That's free play. I know I gotta get its attention. Looks like there's something over here to do. Oh, I need the handle? Oh. There it is. Get those studs first. Round and around and around we go. Ah, gotta drain the water. That's right. What did Ben say? The coward in the bathroom. I think I would be frozen in my seat. I wanna, I'm messaging Gray. I don't know if he's awake yet, but... I know how much he loves this game, and I'm hoping he'll wake up before I'm done for the night. But, oh. Thank you. You'd be, yeah. Oh yeah, don't we need like a winch? Or something? Boing, 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 it's a... Not a toe, what do you call it? Oh, my brain can't think of the thing you use to lift up a car. I'm sure one of you will be able to name what I'm trying to think of. We got Lex. Jack, thank you. My brain no work so good. Oh. Ah, the vibration in the controller. Wow.
Ian, freeze! Get the kids! Get rid of the flare!
Oh, here's where the winch is gonna be. Cutscene. Lug wrench for, yeah, the lug wrench I'm familiar with. Winch, yes. I said that. Or maybe I called it a winch. Yeah, she has a baseball throw as well. Checkpoint. Oh, crap. I was spamming the button and I needed to use the left stick. Oh, yeah, so I did it backwards. It's okay. Oh my goodness. I told him you should come see what I'm streaming right now with a big wide grinny emoji. 'Cause it's what? I don't know if they're 8 or 9 hours. It might be 7:30 there, so he could be up soon. Thank you, Miss Phantom. Basketball, no. He could still be asleep, though. Yeah, this stuff is, this is nice. Easy peasy, no raging out. This is exactly what I need. So this will take Thursday spots. And if I can finish Nightmare Mode with help off stream, then I will bring that back to get the rest of the trophies, but we'll see what happens. Oh, whoa. Boing. Oh, I'm familiar with these. Whoops. So yeah, I'll be back next Thursday with more of LEGO Jurassic. I'm trying to decide if I want to stop after this level. It's 10:38. Hour 21? Nah, I gotta make it at least 2 hours. Funny angle. What are you doing, Lex? Yeah. Alan Wake, not your kind of game, huh?
You okay?
I threw up.
It's okay. Just give me a hand. About climbing us, you never look down.
Okay.
Yoink.
Oh no. Go.
The car has eyes. Yeah, I think I fell asleep during one of Occupy's streams a while back. When he was playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I think he was doing his New Game Plus on hard.
Well,
it was a late night stream, and I think I dozed off just because of it was so late. Not from boredom or anything like that.
Where's the other car? Alan! Ian, every chance moving him.
Please, chances.
Oh yeah, this is where he goes. Must go faster. Must go faster. No comment from Rays. I remember Jeff Goldblum said that same line in Independence Day. Oh yeah, this is where mini kits are gonna be. I don't even know what I'm supposed to hit though. But yeah, I'll use Brian's video for it. Hopefully I won't have to repeat stuff, but oh yeah, that was the I just saw the amber shard, or whatever it's called, the amber. Look at all them studs we're getting.
Remind me to thank John for a lovely weekend.
We will never find the command that Ledger used. He's covered his tracks far too well.
You didn't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system. The only way to wipe out everything that he did.
Will you please shut down the system?
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again. Hiring Nedry was a mistake.
Should have been there by now.
Oh, there's the raincoat.
Oh, nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
Ah!
Trophy! Yay! Is there really only three people watching? Dang. So that's three levels now, right? Oh boy. That's true, it does lie about viewers sometimes. 4 out of 275. Oh boy. Well, I'm definitely going to go to at least the 2 hour mark, so maybe I can finish the first movie. We'll see. This is the stuff that kind of can take a while. Oh, Timmy! Oh yeah, the little hobbit hatch. Crazy. After playing old games like Lego Batman, Batman 2, these controls are really nice. Up, up, up we go. Boing, boing, boingity, boingy, boom. Can have that song in my head all day now. Oh yeah, I forgot about those targets. That's free roam. Whoa. Ah! That's right, Barry. making pretty good progress finding these maps. I know there is a way to fast travel. I just don't remember. Maybe it's the... I thought it was for the maps, but maybe not. Maybe it's the level? I don't know. I'll figure it out later. It's not important right now.
Want to learn something new? Take a look down there.
Now I'm gonna go shut the window. Yeah, they're not just for kids, these Lego games. They're for adults too.
Just keep.
Are those meat-eating meatosauruses?
Uniform direction changes.
There's humor for kids and adults, and they're not
flocking this way.
Overly difficult. Well, the newer ones aren't overly difficult. What did she call them? Meatosauruses? I just got a mini kit! Oops. I don't even know how I did it, because I was looking at the kids when I was Alan, now I'm the girl. I was trying to get the bluesies. Oh well, that's okay. That's okay, Miss Phantom. I kind of didn't process that part. That's kind of my story too, though. I think I had played the Harry Potter years 1-4 on my PC. I found a way to get it for free, and I'm like, I've never played Lego games before, so we'll try
something
this one. Because I'm a big Harry Potter fan, and I had played some other Harry Potter games, you know, the old regular PC games, and they were fun, so. And I loved it, but I finished story mode and was like, what now? Like, what's this free play? I have to replay all the levels again? Like, I didn't get it. I didn't get, you know, free play and free roam and getting all of the bricks. I just sort of stopped after story.
Come on this way.
And then I decided to check out Lord of the Rings. I think that was the order that I did it. And that was when I discovered there was a story mode and a free play. And that was also when I discovered HTG and I started using his guide videos. And again, that was PC, and it got buggy. I got to Battle of Pelennor, where you have to use Legolas to climb up the elephants. And I couldn't do it in my PC version. Like, the orcs just kept cut. I would try two players. I couldn't do it. I finally got a copy of the PS3 version, and I did it no problem. The controls are so much better on console than my, and maybe it was my laptop was not the best gaming laptop, but Harry Potter never gave me any problems. So I went from that, and I also played Lego Pirates on PC and had fun with that one too, and then Hobbit, but yeah. I've been following Brian's video since probably, gosh, I want to say like 2013. I mean, I can look at my trophy dates for Lego Lord of the Rings. It's got to be like, Oh, the flashlight. Well, hang on, because now I'm curious. So I'm gonna go to my trophy list for a second. Well, I'm gonna go all the way down. Actually, it's not gonna be as far down as I thought. Let's see, first ever trophy, 2015. January 23rd, 2015. So that's gonna be going on 7 years I've followed HTG videos. Hobbit. Where's the Hobbit? There it is. That one. Okay, now that's... Oh. I did the Hobbit first. Or, shoot, now I'm confused. I'm looking at these dates and the prologue... Well, that doesn't make any sense. I played the prologue on 12/30/2014. So obviously, you know, obviously it longer than that. It had to have been at least 2014. What I really need to do is boot up my laptop and look at the dates of those games, because that will give a better timeline. But yeah, like 7, 8. Happy Thumbs had only been around a couple of years, I think, when I started following. Like, yeah, it's pretty crazy. I must have played The Hobbit. No? I don't know. Some of these days just aren't adding up to me. Hold on, I'm going to go check. I feel like some of these dates are off. That's just, I don't know why I would have been because I don't typically play more than one Lego game at a time. That's just how I roll. Because you know what? I did start off playing both games on PC. I don't know. It could be, I don't know.
After 20 or 30 feet, you come to a T-junction. Just never follow the main cable. I understand
how. Aw, that's awesome. Yeah, I didn't get to play on the PS3 very often because it is hooked up to the TV in the front room, and I just didn't get access to that very often. But I mean, now I have my PS5 and my PS4 in my room, so every day. Oh, we need a key. We got the key! So yeah, definitely probably 2013 or 2014, I'd say. That's when I started using his Lego videos. And I remember, you know, like I loved his commentary. I laughed every time. I couldn't get enough. Still feel that way.
What about
Although his going a little bit faster still drives me crazy.
Okay, following the piping.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, I think I will stop. Ouchies. Oh. Yep, definitely got to pause, rewind, play, pause, what, rewind again, pause, absolutely, and a bunch of slow down, Brian. I'm always yelling at the videos. Good for you, Joshua. And I know it's ridiculous. It's, yeah. Not gonna make him slow down. But I guess it makes me feel better. Oh. Oh, can't even use that. It's free play.
I see the box. It says high voltage.
Switch by hand. You've got to pump up the primer handle in order to get the charge.
Pump, pump, pump it up. Oh yeah, you can get these in one shot or three. And I did not succeed. Ain't gonna get in the middle. I know it. I know it. Oh well.
Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business.
Aye.
Oh, Mr. Arnold.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't want to do that. That's free play, isn't it? Yeah, shooting the nests is free play. I saw a target and I'm like, target, I must shoot. One, four, seven.
Straight ahead. It's all right.
Oh yeah, these quick time events. Those are easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, I just got cold all of a sudden. Wow. We go. Dung beetles. Guess I need her. Yeah, I'm definitely, I think we'll save the final level for this movie for next time. Should be about 2 hours. Yeah. Velociraptor boss fight. Bam in the button. Ah, I threw it at the wrong one. Got him. This one again.
Run. I've got her.
Yeah, I don't have to worry about snow being in Southern California. Nice. Love a girl. Oh, that was the end of the level. Yeah, sleepy now, so I'll let this finish and load, and we'll call it a night. Oh, you're on the East Coast in Jersey. Oh. Yep, I'm in SoCal. Can't complain much, although gas prices, ugh. You're not tired yet, Ben? Ooh. It's after midnight where you are too, isn't it? Isla Nublar. Well, this would be a good place to pick up. 4.2%. Which of them has the... Oh, it's from Jurassic World. That's right, because we got cameras and dino, like, so much to do. So, where's our clock at? 1:55 and 30 seconds. Ugh. Well, definitely had a blast with this, and I'm excited to bring it back. So I guess Alan Wake is on a hiatus for now. We'll see what kind of progress I make off stream. But yeah. And yeah, I don't know how long this will take. I mean, almost 2 hours to get through 5 levels, and I know that there's 4 movies, so I'm thinking that I probably get through, like, you know, 6 or 7 levels at least. Should roll faster when I'm doing free play, but I'm not gonna, like, rush through it or anything. I want to enjoy it. A once in a lifetime triple stream Thursday. But I will be back on. That was a big yawn right there. Wait, what? Yeah, only 4 movies in this game. Jurassic Park. The Lost World and Jurassic Park 3 and then Jurassic World. I'd love them to make more levels from the other Jurassic World movies, but yeah, so last night 37, today 68. So it's like supposed to be like 70 tomorrow, 69, 70. And Sunday it's supposed to go back to 80, and then by Tuesday it's supposed to be back down to the high 60s, low 70s. So we're having roller coaster weather here. And then it's like it's pretty cold for us at night, 40s, upper 50s. For us, that's cold. But guess Gray's not gonna make it. That's okay. Maybe he'll see after the fact. I'll be back on Saturday with Valhalla. The plan for that is I'm going to do the Seer quests and go check out Asgard and Jotunheim. And we'll see how long those take and figure out what to do next before continuing with the story. And then Sunday, I will be out of town, so there will not be a stream that day. But I'm back Wednesday, so we'll be back with this again the following. Hold on. Because that next Thursday is Thanksgiving. But I'll be up to it. It just depends on when family leaves. So as long as it's before 9 o'clock, I'm totally down to stream more of this. So we'll see. But there is a possibility that may not be a stream. I mean, it's a holiday. And Friday, tomorrow, no stream. I know I'm going to get home too late. Next Friday should be okay. Try to finish the story for Kingdom Hearts. And then I got to figure out what I'm going to play in place of that. I have a few weeks to figure that out. But I'm going to take a break from that series as well. I'm not just going to go straight into Kingdom Hearts 2. Yep, Thanksgiving is family time for sure. I know that there will be food and there will be games and there will be football because I know my brother-in-law will be watching football. But my sister will want to play games. If it ain't Packers, she is not really interested in football. So, and we're at the 2-hour mark now. Yay! So, yeah, have a good rest of your night or day, depending on where you are. And thank you guys for just hanging in there with me and encouraging me to start this. I am definitely glad that I did because I am in a completely different mood and mindset now. And I look forward to more LEGO streams, regardless of copyright stuff. I'll find out in the morning, I think, is when I'll check and see how this did. If I have to turn the sound all the way off, I suppose I could do that, but I am enjoying the music. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling and go to bed, and I'm going to try to be at Brian's stream tomorrow. But I might be a little, I don't know, in and out because I'll be with family. But I'll do my best. So, yeah. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, everyone.